Matthew.
How's it going, man?
What are you doing, brother?
I'm celebrating, like the rest of the world, the pending arrival of a new Black Label Society album. I mean, what else is there to be thankful for?
And Pontiff William Shatner going into space.
So when does Zach, when do you get to go into space? That's the question.
Oh, I do every day.
That's true.
As soon as I drink some Valhalla Java, put some Sabbath Allman Brothers on or some Zeppelin. Yeah, you know, and you just set sail.
Have you ever met William Shatner?
Yeah, I actually played on his record. He came up to my studio. He came up to the Vatican. He was like, Zach, do you mind if I come up and watch you play? I was like, no problem. I went to a Star Trek convention when I was probably 10 years old, maybe. My father brought me and my buddy Bobby Donnelly. I remember we went, and I went with his dad. And it was up in New York City. And we went to a Star Trek convention. I told him about it, and he goes, yeah, I remember that thing. He actually remembered the convention in New York City.
That's fantastic.
The whole cast was there and everything like that, doing a Q&A and everything. It was like a big Star Trek convention. It was like awesome.
I'm surprised you didn't just shut the Vatican down after that. I mean, after you've had Captain Kirk at the Vatican, what else is there to accomplish, you know?
I know, totally, bro. I mean, it's amazing how together he is, though, man. He's 90 years old.
Yeah.
You would never know it, bro.
I spoke with him last year, and I'm always astounded. He is just so completely lucid. He's all there.
No, completely. I mean, really is, man. And he's not feeble.
Yeah.
And he's not, you know, like walking and not, he's not all banged up and shit like that. You know, when you think of somebody that's 90 years old, I mean, you know, now he's, well, then again, I mean, he takes care of himself. So there you go.